Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more Batman Arkham Origins. So we just cleared out the room filled with Bane's mercenaries. Now I gotta go meet Bane. I was unseen. Splashdown. Nope. Splashdown. Alright, next up is Bane's boss fight.
Nice of you to drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol!
Remember, you gave your word!
Oh boy.
You have
1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
Oh.
But this one isn't.
All right.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
Oh boy. This ain't going well, dude. I do the up and over attack just like I did with the destruction. Yep, the upper number tactic. I did that with Deathstroke. Might do the same thing with Bane. Oh boy, he's got his venom. Yep. Oh boy, oh, hang on.
I begin to think you do not deserve the honor.
Oh my god, this was better than that. This is humiliating. Hang on, restart. All right, skip that.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Skip that. 3% of the database.
I will make this city kneel before me, and then I will leave it in ashes.
Guys, can we move this along?
There is still some fight left in you.
Yes. Now beat it out of him.
Oh boy, yep. Almost done. Yep, boss level's on. Boss fight's almost done. Gotta do some by the last attack, last charge, and yep, gonna survive it. Easy. Damn right I did that.
You gotta
be. Damn right I did, baby boy. Huh.
Just where do you think
you're going? Ah! Got an RPG. Matt's got her in the morning.
Now why? Why would you do that? Newsflash, I'm the one who's trying to kill you. Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me. Talking to you.
Take him down.
Take him down now.
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Matt.
Your partner.
The Joker's partner.
My partner? Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass? You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Blackgate Prison. That's where the we play as the Joker for a little bit. Don't get comfortable, people. Hey, there's Joker. What's up, buddy?
Welcome to Blackgate.
Hey, Harley Quinn. Hey, girl. Black and red. See?
Bad day, huh? Cops in the city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something. Have you ever had a really bad day?
What do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing.
The Joker's origins.
Memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt. Unwanted party crashes screaming to your senses. Inescapable. Unrelenting. Not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can...
Oh, the buzzer.
Of your past.
Oh, right in the back.
Persona to rethink your whole identity. And as you realize how foolish you are...
That was easy.
Your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
I was gonna do it for something, but whatever.
And I need you to be serious for this.
Red Hood.
Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think
chemical
of
plant
as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power.
I'm just going to go... It's like a little faster.
Human nature. Tonight, it's change.
Nightmare Batman.
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes.
Oh! Jump scare.
All the battles, the bad days, and fatalities. It was all the hand of fate and
love. So, now you see
things differently. Come on,
there are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed.
Yeah, crawling. It goes a little faster.
And how does that make you
feel? Psychologist.
Like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harlene. Harlene Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Your friends call you Harley.
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
There's a single piece of Batman media. There always gotta be some scene where Batman's parents are murdered. Yep. Oh. Yep, you see?
The worst kind of criminal.
Oh my god.
Why do you do what you do?
Master Bruce. It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
Not now, Alfred.
What's the story back in the prison? I see that. Not bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the vault. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD anymore, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do.
Glue grenade. That's the one. That is expert.
So I take it you won't be testing it then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. I need to find Bane. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, I'm afraid.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir.
I don't like this.
Me neither. Let's do some training first before we before we get to Bane. Let's get some XP going here. And then GCPD and then Firefly. Blackest Night Batman. On Halloween. Red Sun Bat. Oh, I like that one. My Gaslight. Custom. I like. Let's do a couple of these. Cause I'm Fatale superpowered.
Time to clean up.
One sec, guys. Per round bonus, which means you can't get hit. Yep, you are. The force on that, on the last guy. Alright, it's 10,000. And you get 20,000 points. Damn it. Close. Yes, 20,000. That was awesome. 25 to life.
Hurt you.
Four times before. I like that. $3,000 so far. Almost to 12,000 points. That was easy. Combo. 30,000. Holy shit. 30,000 points. Wow. Yeah, 68 combo. That's like overflow is next. Let's do this, Batman. Bunch of rabbits, too. These 12,000 points. I'll try to explain, pal. I like that. Almost a 12,000 points.
Let's see what
4,000 more points as to get the second, no, two trophies. Got all three trophies, holy shit! But my glove is shit. Got all three trophies? Not bad. All three trophies, bro. All three. And Panorama. Hang on.
Time for practice.
60,000 for three trophies, eh? I need at least 30,000 points. About 1,000 points, that's not bad. I'll leave him till last. Wow, 17,000 already. Almost 100 combo. Almost 100 times combo. Wow, I'm getting good at this. 48,000 points. Oh boy, it's an enforcer. I'll leave him till last.
I like to feel it.
Almost there. $60,000. Got it. Oh boy, leave him till last. Probably leave him till last. By 3,000 points. That's what it is. 60. That's all three trophies. It took me all four rounds just to get it all done. Well, variation bonus. Nice. That was easy enough. So I got three trophies at 6, 9, 10. All right. All right, so we're going to the morgue next, so see you guys in the next one.